Okay, so I know that for the holidays, some loved ones, they might have looked down and found their loved one on one knee and wondered what in the world was happening to their lives. They were getting asked to get married, and it's going to happen again Christmas. I mean, it just does. So that means it's time to start planning, right? So we have Christy Jacks, owner of Flipped Creative and Flipped Weddings.
Yes, ma'am.
One thing I have figured out about your app is this saves a lot of paper and a lot of money.
Yes, ma'am. A lot of paper and a lot of money, because we can do everything digitally now.
Yeah.
We can send the save the date, the invitation, the thank you,
mm-hmm.
everything through text or email.
Okay.
Lots of print costs. Way down.
Okay,
for sure.
So we have and with the way that the app works, I could definitely see that it's very customizable. But first of all, tell
yes.
us, how does it work overall?
So basically, the bride comes to the website right
mm-hmm.
here, and she's going to pick out her board, her
okay.
Pinterest board, and that we've created, and she picks her bridal style.
All right.
So we have geometric, destination, you can go through. If there's something there that she doesn't find that fits her style, we can
uh-huh.
customize it to whatever she wants.
Okay.
From there, we're gonna do all the interior work for her, and then when it's all finished, she gets to send out this to her. We can do it, or she can send it out in a text
okay.
message. And then all of her guests can upload it to their phones, and every time they open it, it's gonna have new information and new things that she wants to share with them.
How cool.
It's
now,
really cool.
I do know that you can pick different themes. There was one that I saw, there was a save the date
yep.
that was really, really cool. And I also see these different dresses here. So these different dresses kind of epitomize like the different types of themes that you have
exactly.
available. So tell
yep.
me a little bit about the save the date one.
Sure, this one right here?
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, I'm sorry.
Sure. This is our greenery style. So this
uh-huh.
is a really popular style in 2017.
Okay.
So we have the matching app with the save the date.
Okay.
And then we can also do, like I said, all the different designs for it. So we can do your thank you to look just like this and your invitation to look just like this.
Yeah.
But we do have these dresses from Juno Bridal.
Oh, pretty.
They're so pretty, and it kind of helps to picture what your wedding would be like. So this is our Glamazon
oh.
Hollywood style bride.
Oh.
That's the app you could choose.
Okay.
Then we have more of our rustic, like barn style bride. So this is the app that you could choose if you would like to, or you can pick whatever you want. But that's kind of our idea behind that one. And then
now, this
Cinderella.
Was Patrick and Madison. I mean,
yeah.
What do you call this theme here?
This is our Cinderella or fairy tale bride.
Oh.
So she had all the tulle
yes.
and all the, you know, really pretty like floral flowers
mm-hmm.
and just like really, really big wedding. So this is kind of like almost like a carriage. So that's your logo
oh,
on
gosh.
Your app. Yeah, it all just kind of coordinates. And then our last one is our destination bride. So there's this gorgeous, just wrappy dress. And you can either have a very simple beachy app
mm-hmm.
or we have more of a tropical one if you're going to like say Cancun or Jamaica.
Yes.
And really up the floral aspect.
Oh my gosh, these are so absolutely gorgeous. So absolutely gorgeous. And so this is more for communicating with your potential guests, correct?
Exactly. Yeah,
okay.
We make it super easy for you to communicate. So if you go and look at the actual app right here,
uh-huh.
you can communicate your story, how you guys met,
okay.
where you can get directions for location for your
and even the
wedding
rehearsal.
And rehearsal, yeah.
Wow.
Your
Everybody,
bridal party's in there.
Listen, you know that you were put on the spot last night. So just go ahead and head to flippedweddings.com so you can go ahead and get this show on the road. Listen, if you got shocked yesterday, I'm sorry, but congratulations
Yay.
Here on the 9 a.m. show.